This Mercedes GT X290 has a mileage blocker installed. Let's test it through the diagnostic software. As you can see, the diagnostic shows 3,908.98 miles, which is 6,290 in kilometers. Now it's time to test mileage blocker on the move. When the mileage blocker is activated, the mileage is not recorded either on the odometer or in the diagnostic program. Here is the error message about the electric spoiler. But on GT models with fixed spoilers, everything works. Super kilometer filter.